Hey, I'm Bob Pruni. I'm a practicing chiropractor for 23 years. I'm also a certified personal trainer. The reason I got involved and I wanted to do a tryout for American Ninja Warrior is this kind of activity, and especially what I saw, inspires me with some of the stories, particularly Mr. Antoine, who is 53 years old. Athletes who shouldn't really, you don't expect them to be doing the things that they're doing. One of the young men that was on the American Ninja Warrior who had type 1 diabetes. I mean, what an inspiration. So when you have some type of condition, or you know, you're in your 50s and people don't think you can do something, well, you didn't get that memo. I mean, you just decide that, hey, no one said I can't do this, so I'm going to. I'm 47 years old, and I think that, you know, this is something that not only I can do, but I think if you push yourself, you can be really the best that you can be, best that you can be, best that you can be, best that you can be. You know, and I tell you what I like about Ninja Warrior. This isn't professional baseball, basketball, soccer, or the traditional sports where there's a tremendous amount of money and sponsorship behind it. You have these incredibly gifted athletes who don't receive recognition anywhere else. They have so much to offer, and now we actually have a venue where we can show off the kind of fitness and shape that we're in that showcases all the incredible strength and flexibility that athletes like me have that are not really going to excel in another arena.
Hey, good morning. I'm Dr. Bob Pruni. I'm here with Dawson Zimmerman and Spencer Benton. These guys are former punters and kickers for Clemson, and look for these guys to be rising NFL stars, but it's not about them. It's about American Ninja Warrior, and I'm going to use their awesome leg strength to work my awesome leg strength. So let's get going. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yeah.